In Brooklyn, money changes hands all night long.
After the critically acclaimed Bullhead, young Belgian director Michael Roskam is back with a new urban thriller, The Drop, starring James Gandolfini. It was Gandolfini's final movie before the Sopranos star died in 2013, and Roskam cast him true to type as a Brooklyn wise guy who runs a so-called drop bar where criminals launder their money.
Do you know what you're doing? Do you know whose money you're jacking?
You know, when I just call my friends and told them, like, dude, you know, James Gandolfini's in my movie, they're like, what? I'm like, yeah, right? And he's an amazing guy. It was very humble. And funny, great artist, and I think he was very inspiring to all of us.
When I walked into a place, people sat up. They sat up straight.
The movie co-stars Tom Hardy and Swedish actress Noomi Rapace, who achieved international fame with her portrayal of Lisbeth Salander in the Swedish film adaptations of the Millennium series. She says working with James Gandolfini was a humbling experience.
On that stool because it was Cousin Marv's stool.
Just to see him on set and see how he was and how he worked and that was really inspiring and. Michael said last night, actually, I heard him say that, you know, for him to discover someone who's been doing so much and such a big actor, and someone like him coming in and being nervous and trying things as it was for the first time, that's pretty amazing. And it shows what a good actor and how brave he was.
I'm not this, and I'm not them.
The film has opened to mostly positive reviews, with particular praise for Gandolfini in his final role and co-star Tom Hardy as the bartender. The Drop by Michael Roskam is on global release now.
Straight, they noticed. I was respected. I was feared. And that meant something.
Are you doing something desperate? Are you doing something that we can't clean up this time?